Relax as you do the lip trill and make sure you release your jaw. This exercise will be easier if you imagine the first pitch before you sing it.